Stop that squirrel!
Who's ready for some glorious bird watching?
Count the mouse in, man. My binoculars are smudge-free and ready to go.
My notebook is ready for some serious scientific bird notations. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
And I'm all ready to attract our birdie buddies with my birdie buddy bird call. Bark, bark, bark! Wait, that doesn't sound just right.
Worry not, my furry friend, for I have a surefire way to attract our birds. Behold, the bird feeder. Squeaks, that's for the birds.
Rolling nature cop.
See, if you leave food around us wild animals, we eat it. It's kind of our thing.
In that case, we shall hang this feeder in yonder tree, where the only wild animals that can eat from it are the birds. Hal, lend me a shoulder.
I'll lend you two. No extra charge.
Now, time for some backyard bird watching. Tally-ho!
Let's do it. Let's bird watching, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Bird watching. Oh, yeah.
Oh, birdies.
Nature chat for Nature Cat. Nature chat for Nature Cat.
For me? Who could it be? Cruiser!
Hello, Nature Cat. I see you've built a bird feeder made exclusively for birds. My mission, if I choose to accept it, is to infiltrate that feeder and take all the delicious seeds for myself. What will I do? Can you feel the tension?
I can feel it. It feels fuzzy. Oh, wait, that's just my tail.
Oh, please don't accept the mission. Please don't accept the mission.
Mission accepted. Toodles.
Ooh, what is that exhilarating music? Wait, what's happening? Is the feeder okay? The feeder!
Nature Cat, it's hanging right where you left it.
Yeah, it's safe. Chill out, man.
But not for long.
Don't try this at home, kids.
No, I must stop that squirrel. Tally-ho! Mother!
What are you gonna learn, Nature Cat? You'll never design a feeder that I can't conquer. I am just too good. Squirrel power!
It all happened so fast. How did that squirrel do that?
Like this.
Whoa, that squirrel has some serious hops, huh?
Whoa, check out the way his claws grip that tree.
Oh, he's not so great.
Yeah, he's not so great.
Thank you, Hal.
He's so great.
Let's just forget about the squirrel and get back to bird watching.
How? Cruiser will just take all of the bird seed again.
Oh, no, he won't, because we are going to make it impossible for him to get to that feeder.
Yeah. Wait, can we do that?
Oh, yes. Tally-ho! And now for the piece de resistance. Vegetable oil!
Vegetable oil? Interesting. Are you frying French fries, Nature Cat?
Nope. I'm going to slather this pole with oil to make it extra slippery. That squirrel will never be able to climb it.
But Cruiser didn't need to climb a pole. He just leapt from branch to branch to get to the feeder.
Ah, you're right. I need to ponder this problem. I got nothing.
Why don't we just put the pole far away from all the trees?
Ha-ha! Yes! Amazing idea, Squeaks. Just need to simply move the pole. Move the pole, move the pole, move the pole. Yes, it's not anywhere near the tree now. Just as planned.
Oh, yeah, baby. That squirrel's never gonna get that bird seed now.
I hope not, but that squirrel seems to be a pretty good problem solver.
What we need is a test squirrel to try it out.
Oh, pick me, pick me, pick me!
You're it, Hal!
Yes!
Yay, me! ready, oh captain, my captain.
Then try to get that seed, Squirrel Hal.
Whoa, that's slippery. Can't hold on. Whoops, sorry.
No worries. Looks like that squirrel won't get to the bird feeder now.
Nature chat for Nature Cat. Nature chat for Nature Cat.
Oh, hello again, Nature Cat. I see you've moved the feeder. My mission, and I will accept it.